Good afternoon, children. I hope you all are doing well. I hope you all completed S1, S2, S3, S4. Children, don't keep incomplete work. Okay? Today I'm going to explain blocks is practice questions. Practice questions, page number 48. Okay, each bit I will explain one to some children. So, first bit is convert into improper fraction. Convert into improper fraction. So in this A bit, 4, 2 by 3. 4, 2 by 3. This fraction, children, this is mixed fraction. Okay? This you have to convert it improper fraction. How will you convert, children? Is equal to. First multiply 3 into 4, then add 2. 3 into 4, then add 2. 3 into 4. Plus 2 divided 3. Okay. Now multiply 3 into 4, then add. First always you have to multiply, children. Don't add 4 plus 2, then don't multiply to 3. So first you have to do multiplication, then add, children. 3 into 4, 4 is 12 plus 2, 14. 14 by 3 is the answer. 14 by
B, C, D, do it is as your homework.
Now second bit, now we will explain convert into mixed fraction. A bit 22 by 3. This 22 by 3 fraction, children, this is improper fraction. Now improper fraction, you have to convert it mixed fraction. How will you convert, children? By dividing 22 by 3. Okay? Now I show. 22 divided by 3, you have to divide in the column. Still in your book of the column, then here you have to divide 22 by 3. So, in 22 by 3, 3 in 3, how many, 22, how many times you will go, children, in 3 table? 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. 22 minus 21 is how much? 1 is the remainder. So 1 is the answer. So when I am showing here arrow mark, why? First you have to write 7. You have to start from here. 7. Then 1 is numerator place. This 3 is in denominator place. Now 7, 1 by 3 is the answer. So then here 1 is remainder. But here in mixed fraction, 1 is in numerator place, 3 is called divisor. In mixed fraction, this is in a denominator. What is it?
B, C, D. Do it your own, children.
Now third bit. Add A1, 2 by 3 plus 3 by 4. So, adding unlike fraction, what you have to do? First, you have to make it like fraction. Okay, for making like fraction, what you have to do? Children, I will show here another method. So, first, by doing cross multiplication, you can make it like fraction. How? 2 by 3 is 2 by 3. For 2 by 3, what you have to do, children? See, this 4 is there. No? This 4 you have to multiply both numerator and denominator. 4 you have to multiply both numerator and denominator. 2 into 4 and 3 into 4. Okay? Next, plus. This 3 you have to multiply for this fraction. This 3. Okay? 3 both numerator and denominator. So 3 into 3, 4 into. So now this you have to multiply, children. 2 into 4, 4 is a 8, 3 4 is a 12, plus 3 3 is a 9, 4 3 is a 12. So now it is like fraction. So can add to them. 8 plus 9 divided by 12. So 8 plus 9 is how much? 17 by 12 is the answer. Now one more bit I'll show you, children. B bit. Now B bit. 3 by 4 plus 3 by 7. See, this is an unlike fraction. For adding, what you have to do? First, you have to make it like fraction. How do you make it to like fraction, children? This 7 you have to multiply both numerator and denominator, and this 4 you have to multiply numerator and denominator for cross multiplication. 3 by 4 which number will multiply? This 7 into 3 into 7 and 4 into 7 plus this 4 you have to multiply for this fraction. 3 by 7 into 3 into 4, 7 into 4. Okay. Now add. 3 sevens are 21. 4 sevens are 28. Plus 3 fours are 12. 7 fours are 28. Now it is like fraction. Now you can add to 21 plus 12 divided by 28. So now 21 plus 12 is how much? 33 divided by 28 is the answer. Okay.
C and D, do it as a homework, children.
Then now I am going to explain 4th bit, subtract. So A bit, 3 by 4 minus 1 by 7. This is unlike fraction. Again, for subtracting, what you have to do? First, you have to make it like fraction. How will you make it like fraction, children? By the cross multiplication. Okay. Now, for 3 by 4, you have to multiply 7 both numerator and denominator. Okay. 3 into 7, 4 into 7 minus, for 1 by 7, which number you multiply? 4. So 1 into 4, 7 into 4. Okay. Now multiply. 3 sevens are 21, 4 sevens are 28 minus 1 4s are 4, 7 4s are 28. Now 21 minus 4 divided by 28. 21 minus 4 is equal to 17 divided by 28 is the answer. For making like fraction, these two have to multiply both numerator and denominator. 2 into 2, 3 into 2 minus, for 1 by 2, these three have to multiply both numerator and denominator. 1 into 3, 2 into 3. So 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6 minus 1 into 3 is 3. 2 into 3 is 2 3 is 6. Now it is like fraction. So 4 minus 3 divided by 6 is equal to how much? 4 minus 3 is 1 by 6 is the answer.
Children, C and D, you have to do it by your own, children. Take it to your classwork. Write first date 30/9/2020. Write heading block 6, unlike fractions, adding and subtracting. Write heading practice questions, page number 48. Till after solving the sums, refer these answers.
student. I hope you all understand.